show his ability on the ball again. City has to be on the goal, they've got the great.
Possibly one of the calmest thing I've ever seen in a risky situation on a football field.
Oh, the madness, lot. What are they doing?
What is he doing?
Lump it.
Go eyeball to eyeball with Ederson here. Raphinha is denied by Ederson's immaculately timed tackle. He had a choice, Raphinha, which side to go. And he chose Ederson's strong side. He chose
Ederson. Oh, and he's missed! A strange step as the last one in his run. Ederson's going to come out here and time that perfectly. What about the touch, Ali? What about the touch?
How fantastic if you go here.
Ederson looking to release that ball into Erling Haaland. He's got it too.
In March the 12th, towards Sterling, and a slip there by Ochipka. It's 3-2, Raheem Sterling. Manchester City here have performed a minor miracle to turn this dramatic game round yet again.
In the northwest, where they try out the academy stuff. Here's a Gundogan again. Is he going to get another one here? He is. The goal-laden German, İlkay Gundogan, has wrapped up the win here, surely.
Well, that's many men are going to the goalkeeper. We've seen it so often.
There's not much to do, so...
Well, that looks risky. Great when it comes...
He must have had his heart in his mouth, because he seemed to under-hit that one. It's all... Same here. But he doesn't. Ederson goes from bad to worse from Arsenal's point of view. Good save.
Martinez is in. Trouble here for Manchester City. Good save by Ederson. Complete breakdown in communication between...